In what has been described as one of the largest drug busts in Essex County's history, the East Orange Police discovered a total of 1,470 marijuana plants in a four-car garage at a single-family home not far from Savo Park in the city of East Orange near Springdale Avenue last Thursday morning at 9 a.m. Authorities believe the entire pot production has an estimated street value of $2.95 million.